I don't blame you for having agreements. There's no question that Alberta and generally the prairies and western provinces have not been allowed into the national conversation. That hasn't changed. I'm also acutely aware of the fact, and that goes to my natural resources and the inability of people to work message, that especially that you should be able to work, especially if you are funding other provinces, and finally, I understand that there is a very material grievance with respect to the way that equalization is done in our country. So I will commit to reopening the discussion on equalization. I will commit to allowing Alberta and all Western and Prairie provinces to explore their full potential when it comes to natural resources and strike the right balance. We're sophisticated. And finally, I know that there's life outside of Ontario and Quebec. And there is. And I will ensure that I will welcome you to the national conversation. And it actually starts with Western conservatives, too. We can't restore democracy in our country with the Conservative Party without restoring democracy in the Conservative Party. And to the first gentleman's question, that's what I will do with our party. I will go to all of you that have voted for a different party the last time around, and I will apologize to you. I'll say I'm sorry that the Conservative Party has failed you in the last couple of years. Please come back, because we have to have a united Conservative Party in order for us to be able to get rid of the message to go on the state freelance. I will welcome social conservatives by respecting their views and parliamentary rights, and I will welcome and respect Western conservatives and all Westerners into the national conversation.